you think of seaweed, you probably think about the slime on the beach or perhaps the wrapped to your sushi roll. But what doesn't come to mind is the important role this green stuff plays in the health of your local waterways. We're exploring ways to do that right here on Bribie Island. This is the CSIRO Research Centre on Bribie Island. And this is Jodie. She's one of our environmental officers. Together with Nick from the Sunshine Coast University, they've come up with a way to farm seaweed and introduce it into Moreton Bay to improve the balance of nutrients. It's an Australian first, and they're both pretty excited about it. But what are nutrients?
Sound harmless, right? Maybe if you're discussing a new diet or super smoothie. Nutrients in our waterways are simple chemicals like nitrogen and phosphorus. Although they're abundant naturally in the environment, they're also a byproduct of human activity. They can enter our waterways through sediment, effluent from sewage treatment plants, and agricultural and industrial runoff. Nutrients are essential to the growth of algae and aquatic plants, which provide food and habitat for the fish, dugongs, and sea life in our bay. But too many nutrients can reduce the production of oxygen in the water and disrupt natural ecosystems, which is why assisting the balance is so important.
And this is where super seaweed comes into play. Seaweed naturally feeds off both nitrogen and phosphorus. It's part of the circle of life, producing most of the world's oxygen from beneath the blue. Not to mention, it can be grown, harvested, and then turned into food or fertilizer, which is exactly what we're going to do. Where? At this oyster farm at Moreton Bay. This is Wade. He's owned Moreton Bay rock oysters since 2005. We'll be using part of his farm to trial this Aussie first. The space we'll be working with looks a little bit like here, here, and here. Jodie and Nick are working hard at taking this innovative trial from the lab to the bay. By farming seaweed, we can help to improve the balance of nutrients in our local waterways with a little help from Mother Nature herself. So next time you hit the sushi train for lunch or you go for a walk along the beach, you might look at seaweed a little bit differently.
Hi there, hope you enjoyed hearing about our project. If you want any more information, check out the link below.